monorail, monorail. Adventureland's like the first one to the left. So we'll start we'll start clockwise and work around.
We have no idea where we're going.
We don't, but you know what? This is the fun of it. We'll explore Disney.
Because it was like a last minute decision to do this, wasn't it?
It was, so we kind of, it's tomorrow's the last day of our holiday and we fly home tomorrow night. So I thought, you know what, we have some money left. Why not just treat ourselves to a day at Magic Kingdom? And fair enough, we probably won't do a lot of rides and stuff today because we've not done Genie Plus or Lightning Lanes. Don't know how that works yet, if anyone wants to help us out with that. But it'd be really nice just to take the family for a walk round, explore the magic of Disney. And we might do one or two rides in the process so we can see then what we've got. Very excited. Feel it. The smells.
Getting emotional.
I know. Jungle Cruise. First ride of Magic Kingdom. Should be a nice ride to start us off. 3 times not too bad, 30 minutes, so I don't even think really it'll take that. So let's find out. There's the boat. Right, so time is now, what's the time? Can't be scared, it's a boat ride. 9:55, it's at a 30 minute wait. Let's see what time we actually get on the boat. What's the name of our boat?
What?
What's the name of our boat?
Arena Cove Ida.
Very good. Check the time, 8 minutes this will have taken us to get round. 8 minutes.
Is it half hour?
Yeah, exactly, that was a quick wait that. Here we go.
That is what it is. The dot of the blonde, yeah. There it is. On the rocks is a bride of lions watching over the very own sleeping zebra. Uh-huh. That's right, kids. That's how zebras sleep. On their side with their neck bent. Surrounded by lions. I'm just kidding. You're tired. Let him rest in peace. Hey!
Big Thunder. I'm not sure what this one's like. It's like a, well, it's a thrill ride, but I think it's only a small thrill ride. What time is it now, Alf?
11.
I think they'd say 5 to 11. And then we'll see what time we get through the queue. Hopefully, not too bad.
No hands. I'm gonna record you screaming like a girl all the way around.
You will be.
I will be as well.
Thank you.
gentlemen. Why not? Well, I think that's a terrible place to start a story. I'll just tell you how it ends.
Where are we?
No, wait.
Are we on?
We're on Little Mermaid. I think it's a musical ride. Hopefully it's a musical ride.
Wait.
Very excited.
My story's not near as interesting as Ariel's.
Alfie's absolutely thrilled of all these rides.
What a voice. What a beautiful voice. But let me tell you of an evil sea witch trip. Ariel's voice away from her. Wait a minute. You look kind of familiar.
I'm currently scared for my life. We're on a Trudy's drive with me for the first time ever.
Okay.
Let's see what happens. Hands at 10 and 2.
Mickey snaps. And the first thing he does is breaks off his ear. Chocolate chip Mickey. Let's have a look at your cake, Dad. Ooh, Mickey vanilla cupcake. Alfie's gone straight in for his chocolate chip. Another slightly decapitated Mickey cupcake. Honestly. Honestly.
He'll be exhausted tonight. His arms will be aching. He starts complaining that his arms and his chest are aching.
Alfie's been pushing his nan round all day like a good boy. Bit of a leg workout for you this, isn't it?
Yeah.
Let's go look in the castle. Ooh, cue. So excited. Walk through. We have to walk through the castle. I know.
Follow, setting out for a new tomorrow. There's magic in the air tonight, and anything can melting for